When the player opens the team link, the player lands on this page. If the player already logged in, they can skip the login process, but if they have not logged in, they have to log in by verifying their mobile number. The player have to fill the required fields and click submit. The player then automatically register themselves in the respective team.